about the land. In any area, in any area, land is fixed. Land will not increase or decrease. Land is fixed. So, you take any village, these many acres of the land is there for that village. That is fixed. What they could do maximum, some waste lands are there, they can be converted into a useful land, or barren lands also converted into useful land. So, land area will not be increased. So, land is fixed in that how much acres are there, that much only will be there in land.
In Palampur, since 1960, there has been no expansion in land area under cultivation, as nearby forests had already been cleared and wastelands are already converted into cultivable land.
So what happened since 1960, from 1960 onward, what are all the non-agricultural lands, that is forest lands or other which are not used for agriculture lands, barren lands, those are all were converted into as a agriculture lands. So now what is the present position? Land is maximum. They have tried, there are no other scope for increasing of land. Land is fixed. Okay.
Cropping pattern in Palampur. During the rainy season, farmers grow jowar and bajra. These are also called as cattle feed.
So the other day I have explained, in the Palampur they grow for three crops in a year. So in Kharif season, that is Kharif means June, July, August, September, these 4 months. Kharif is nothing but a, so monsoon season starts now from the June onwards. A new monsoon arises from that to until June, July, August, September. These 4 months, what do they grow? Bajra, jowar and bajra. Jowar and bajra. These jowar and bajra, they also use it as a cattle feed. Cattle feed means what? Which set of buffaloes and cows, okay, they will eat as a food. For that also they will use, and also if it is remaining also they can sell it in the market also. So in the Kharif season they will grow bajra and jowar. So after October they started growing potatoes.
This is followed by cultivation of potatoes between October and December.
See, remaining 3 months, from October, November, December, 3 months. So in middle, okay, so what they will grow? They will grow potatoes. They will grow potatoes. So in winter season, that is in Rabi season, they go for
wheat. In the winter season, the farmers keep enough wheat for self-consumption and sell the surplus at dry gut.
Wheat is sown in the winter season, that is Rabi.
A part of the land is also used for cultivation of sugar cane, which is harvest, land and other natural resources in Palampur. In Palampur, since 1960, cropping pattern in this is followed by cultivation. Wheat is sown in the winter season. The farmers keep enough wheat for self-consumption and sell the surplus at Raigat.
Wheat is sown in the winter season. So the farmers keep enough wheat for self-consumption and sell the surplus at Raigat. So whatever they require as a food, they will keep it with them. The remaining surplus food, which is there, the remaining surplus wheat, they will sell it in the nearby the village, Raigat. So, they will sell it in the nearby village, Raigat. What do you understand by this cropping pattern in Palampur? They cultivate three crops in a year. They cultivate three crops in a year. In Kharif season, Bajra and Jowar, from October to December, they will grow for potatoes. In Rabi season, that is January, February, March, they will grow, say, wheat. They also keep some place for producing of a sugar cane. They also keep some place for producing of a sugar cane. They will make jaggery. Yeah? And they will sell it in the Shapur. Jaggery, you know? Bellum. Bellum tayar chesi, aa bellum ni Shapur lo kuda ammestaru. So they will keep some place for sugar cane also. In the rabi season. In that way, how they could able to cultivate three crops in a year in the same piece of land? In the same piece of land, from 1 hectare, they are cultivating three crops in a year. 4 months one crop, 3 months one crop, remaining 3 months one crop. Three crops in a year. That is possible because Palampur is a village which have a more irrigation. Water is there. It has a connected with the electricity. They are using also water farming. They are using techniques, modern techniques of agriculture. That's why they could able to produce multiple cropping. Multiple cropping means in 1 year, they could cultivate more than 2 crops.